You know, it was really cool of you to call, Alexis. You know, lunch, wedding errands, just like old times, huh? I haven't seen you since I took my leave of absence from work.
So. Yeah, I heard you quit.
No. I took a sabbatical. Sabbatical. You know, I just wanted to do some soul searching. Wow.
My sister picked it out.
Well, you should thank her. The whole world should thank her.
Well, you're welcome.
Speaking of the devil.
I love it
so much. This is my friend Dustin. It's my sister Rachel.
Oh, hi.
No, get over here. Congratulations. Oh. Alexis will not shut up about you, the wedding.
That was really smart. That was so smart, yeah. See, I brought mine too.
Hi.
It's really the only opinion that means anything these days. Oh my gosh. You have to see my dress.
Great.
Yeah, I did it when I was putting
Alexis, I'm sorry. I'm the dress shopping gay pal.
Yeah, I know. I just think that now's not the time to set her straight. She's a little crazy. She's manic. It's her wedding.
I get that we're in, slow down mode, but I'm not gonna, like, meet your parents under the pretext of the gay friend. I mean, that's
I'm
what?
Sorry. Can you excuse me one second? Dustin,
what? Yeah, what? Something wrong? Do you not want me to come?
Promise me you won't be upset if I tell you something.
Yeah, what?
I'm seeing somebody. And, so I asked him to come with me to the wedding.
No.
You're upset.
What? Upset? No, why would I be upset? Come on. That's crazy. Like, I'm a guy that gets upset? Come on, more like happy, you know? Happy that you found someone special.
It feels a little short. That was straight. I still made me think that if you put the...
So?
I just
dish?
Want to make sure that my...
Who is he?
My tool actually... Yeah, I think that's too much shoe.